know, my name is Sara Leigh Cain and I run the Bunkeroo Performing Arts Group in association with Gatehouse Community Church. So first of all, thank you very much for coming. We've got a 30 strong cast behind the curtains ready to gear up. This is the last night of the show, so we've got a lot of hyper activity going on behind the stage. We've got their youngest in their group is 4 tonight, going right up to, and I'm not even actually going to say the height of age it reaches because Rose Paul would be very offended. So I won't say how old Rose is. Okay, Rose? She's shouting at me backstage. So sit back, enjoy it. Enjoy the swimming fish that are going about. There's a few things happening tonight. We've got 20 acts, then a finale. There's a break, an interval after scene 9. And you're welcome to go into the school dining room and have some refreshments that are all included because we like to be nice. So you don't have to pay for them. Then we have the raffle that will be right at the end. And then we're auctioning off our 2 remote control sea creatures that are going to be flying about. We've got a big shark and the fish. And I'm sure loads of you would love them. Especially if you're a child, it would be a great thing to happen. Kids would be amused for hours. Okay, so enjoy the show.
Thank you. It's a dingle hopper.
A dingle hopper?
Oh, these babies are fantastic. Absolutely indispensable. When it comes to dingle hoppers, I'm the making sense of poo. Don't you wanna have a hand like the folks that live up there? You kind of like their wings. Well, we're absolutely dandy if you use one of these handy little thingamajigs. Think of a dingle hopper just like so. Twirled away and twirling. Give it a little yuck, and there you go. You're what you call the dogs.
Thank you.
Bye.